So hello, and welcome to our weekend. Me and Afa sat here. There's a cool band playing. This is called the Feria Alternativa, which means alternative fair. There's a group playing at the minute. We're waiting for other friends to arrive. Lovely day. It's been absolutely horrible weather this morning. It was awful. There's somebody waving in background there. it's been a really shit weather this morning. And it's turned out alright. I'm sat on the grass with my white jeans on. So we'll see how that turns out a bit later. But yeah, it's a lovely day. And here starts Saturday afternoon. But it could turn into a really fun night. So we'll see how it goes. I'll keep you posted. So here I am in the wonderful Rio in Valencia. It's the Feria Alternativa, which is like I told you about before. And right behind me, we have a wonderful array of naked people on bikes, which I am absolutely in awe of. I actually feel like I want to join them and join their club. It's such a great honour to see people naked on bikes. I like it. There's some nice ones as well. The only one that is masked, she's got a mask on her face, is the one that's clothed, which in a reverse kind of type of shame, she's probably more shamed because she's got clothes on, because she kind of don't fit in the group. But yeah, it's really, really cool. But yeah, this is a nice day. Say hello, everybody. Say hello, Ash.
I inadvertently went.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Lee's vlog. Welcome to Naked, Naked Haven. Yeah, so I'm just going to continue filming a little bit more to get a bit of nakedness in. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the day, it's lovely. Later tonight, I've no idea what we're going to do. It should be fun. What do you think about this naked look? What do you think about the whole naked side of things?
Well, I'm just fascinated to see what a variety of sizes of naked.
Yeah, this is true. It's true. Some of them are a lot better looking than others.
Some are big, some are small, some are round.
Some are girthy.
Some are long.
Yeah.
Some are, quite frankly, surprising. Yeah.
Some's balls hang lower and larger and some's don't. It's quite nice. Yeah. Maybe we should do a blog on penis shape and size. And we should start here and go around an interview just at a lower level. So no faces involved, just penises or minges, you know, whichever tickles you fancy. Yeah, it would be good. But yeah, I'll leave the nakedness there for now. I'll catch you soon.
Bye.
Hello.
Hello.
So I have currently received a wonderful chicken dish with rice, but before that we've eaten a wonderful meal, which was absolutely smashtacular and everybody's enjoyed it. We're not actually at Fuji's. Usually Fuji's tend to feature in my weekend vlog. Yeah, Fuji said no. So we ended up in Nagato, which is absolutely lovely. There's a couple of differences between both places, but both are absolutely lovely. And I'll definitely come back. And that's how it is. So yeah, I'd like, you know, I'm in a debate about shit off a stick. Now, Af and John say shit off a shovel. I say shit off a stick. And I know everybody in Ponty is shouting out for me right now. Because that's how we say it. Because like, shit off a stick. Comments box below. Do you say shit off a stick or shit off a shovel, which sounds a bit southern? Yeah.
Shovels
are
right.
Shit off a mop. Anyway, that was just a summary of our wonderful meal. I hope you've been enjoying your weekend. I'll keep it going tomorrow.
We're going to post that on the TripAdvisor.
So, good morning. It's Sunday, and I'm off to the beach with me and Ash. We have a little trip to the beach to meet JJ. Hopefully Lisa, who was at the restaurant last night, might come along. Karen and John are going to come and join later because Karen's doing some kind of work. So, here's a little bus journey and where it starts. Hopefully I'll come away with a bit more of a tan. I don't think I'm going to get to Ash's colour, but that would be a good goal. So, yeah, I'll get you later. Hello. Yet again, I'm at the beach on a good old Saturday afternoon this time, not Sunday. It's nice and relaxing, weather's glorious, as usual. Good old June sunny day. Yesterday was raining, actually, but it's Saturday. JJ's asking if it's Sunday, and I said, no, it's Saturday. It is Saturday.
Sunday.
Oh, mate.
No, it's Sunday.
Mate, oh, I'm totally it's wrong. Sunday. Oh, God, it's Sunday. I'm working tomorrow. Oh, what an awful fate that just happened. I actually honestly thought that it was Saturday. Well, that's a bit of a shame. It doesn't make the day any worse, but maybe tomorrow will be worse. I mean, it's not awful going to work, but, you know, it would have been nicer to have an extra Sunday. Yeah, that were it. We saw naked cyclists and... Mate, I thought it was bloody Saturday. What a stupid idiot. This is me. When the sun comes out, I just lose my memory. I don't know what's going on. So, yeah, today is Sunday, the 4th of June. Sunday the 5th. I've lost a day. Oh, them naked cyclists must have sent me into a frenzy. Yeah, it's lovely, glorious. We're going to go for some comer very shortly. Have a little bit of scram and then maybe come back. And I am hell-bent on doing scorecards at the beach. That's my plan today. I want to do some scorecarding. If not, we'll just have to do it next week. Or the week after. Or the week after that. We'll see.
Yeah, baby. Just look at me. Look at me.
So I'm going to close my weekend off here with a little bit of the Arenas Hotel in the background. We've got these guys having clochinas, or mussels as we call them in the UK. We've got pizza, haven't we, Lisa? We've ordered a bit of a pizza. I've got vegetable, which has got the old spicy picante. And then we're going to, I'm going to go home after this and chill out, maybe do a bit of vlogging and a bit of chilling. So it's been a great weekend. Would anybody like to add any information to this last part of my vlog?
Nah, can't be asked.
By the way, I love John's t-shirt, no impiendo. Fantastic, absolutely love it. Right, Karen, have you got anything else to add to the vlog to say goodbye this weekend?
Bye bye, guinea pigs.
Ciao, folks.